Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video,
we will learn how to revert a game updates in Roblox. Firstly, you need to head into Windows, then go to the search panel of Windows. From here, type Roblox Studio, then click on Open. After head to My Games, then choose the game you want to revert update. So I'll select this game. Click on the three dots on the top right hand side. Then click on Configure Place. Now the web page for your experience will open. From here, all you have to do is go to the version history. From here, you will find every update you have done to this game till date. So in order to restore the game to any previous version, just click on this restore button. After clicking on this restore button, you can successfully un-update or restore an update for a game in Roblox.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. And see you in the next video.